to the session. I'm Shashi. Let us do one question. Question is, let star be binary operation on set Q of rational numbers as follows. Second part is A star B is equal to A square plus B square. Find which of the binary operations are commutative and which are associative. First of all, let us understand the key idea to solve the given question. We know a binary operation star on set A is commutative if A star B is equal to B star A for every A B belonging to set A. Now, a binary operation star from A cross A to set A is said to be associative if A star B star C is equal to A star bracket B star C for every A B C belonging to set A. Let us start with the solution now. We know on set Q, binary operation star is defined as A star B is equal to A square plus B square. Now, first of all, we will check if the given operation is commutative. Now, we know A star B is equal to A square plus B square for every AB belonging to Q. Right? Now, let us find out B star A. We know B star A is equal to B square plus A square for every AB belonging to Q, right? Now, we know A square plus B square is equal to B square plus A square as addition is commutative for every AB belonging to Q, right? Now, this implies A star B is equal to B star A. So, we can write binary operation star is commutative on Q, where Q is the set of rational numbers. Now, let us check if star is associative. First of all, you will find A star bracket B star C. We know it is equal to A star B square plus C square. We know A star B is equal to A square plus B square. So, B star C is equal to B square plus C square. Now, this is further equal to A square plus B square plus C square whole square, right? So we get A star bracket B star C is equal to A square plus B square plus C square whole square. Now let us find out A star B star C. It is equal to A square plus B square star C. This is further equal to A square plus B square whole square plus C square. So, we get A star B star C is equal to A square plus B square whole square plus C square. We know A square plus B square plus C square whole square is not equal to A square plus B square whole square plus C square. So, this implies A star bracket B star C is not equal to A star B star C. Therefore, we can write binary operation star is not associative on set Q, where Q is the set of all rational numbers. So, our final answer is binary operation star is commutative on Q. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.